Yonder Alonso leads off the sixth. And he drives one deep to right field. And that ball is gone off the canvas covering that right field area. Yonder Alonso touches them all. The first home run of the season for the Padres. And it's 7-2.
A good swing by Yonder Alonso. It's a breaking ball. Good sign. A couple of things here. Lefty on lefty. He stays on that breaking ball nicely. Sure, it's hung on the inner half of the plate, and that spells damage.